What's up, everybody? redhamuSLA, and I've got a DLC game for you guys on East End, East Bay, East, the Great East, East, Eastern, Asia. I don't know what the fuck the map is called, because I don't give a shit. And I've got all of the information for you guys for the DLC. You're fucking excited. I know you're excited because you haven't heard fucking 12 other commentators talk about it. So I'm gonna go over everything that you can get in this DLC that's free and there's stuff that you can buy as well. No, I'm not. I'm not actually gonna go over that, you guys. If you wanna fucking find out, you can watch, like I said, all the other goddamn vids that are on the internet. I'm not dissing those guys that are doing that shit, but fuck, man. Tired of that shit. Had to deal with that shit in Call of Duty and deal with it GCI as well. Fuck all your butts. I love you guys still, but goddamn. Goddamn. I fucking get it, man. Look, if you're too goddamn lazy to go to the fucking forums, the dedicated forums, and the site that they have, the Gotham City Impostors has, or their website. No, sorry, not even their website. Sorry, their YouTube channel, where they do videos for everything that they fucking release. You're on YouTube, you're watching me right now! Why aren't you fucking subscribed to Gotham City Impostors' official channel? Fuck! You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't fucking do it, I'm not gonna do it. Instead, what I'm gonna do is, this is on the fucking new map, who cares? Blah. And I fast forward stuff because this map is fucking big and there's lots of like long sight lines or whatever. Lines of sight. Ooh, I gotta have the proper Call of Duty like nomenclature. Is that even the right word? I don't fucking care. All right. Anyways, what I'm gonna kind of talk about is the fact that, yeah, you know, you may or you may not know, but I don't know. For the past fucking 3 weeks, maybe 3 weeks, 2 weeks. Ah, man, time flies. I can't remember. I've been just deep freezing, you guys. Deep freezing and pistoling like you see me doing in this video. And it's not the most dominating fucking class in the world, but it is really, really fun. So if you guys are looking into, you know, I don't know, just kind of spicing up the game itself or trying something new, you should definitely try the deep freezer. All right? And I guess evidently I'm kind of lucky I'm the PlayStation 3 because the Xbox has got the proper, like, what was it, the fun fact that actually makes it so you can't get frozen? I don't know if I agree with that being available for people to do because that, man, fuck that. Deep freezer actually is kind of difficult. Like I said, it's not that dominating. All right, it's actually kind of difficult to use, at least difficult to master. So I'm not sure if I actually agree with that. I'm gonna check it out. I'm pretty sure, I don't know, the first couple of weeks of the whole like paid download stuff, I'm gonna have to like just not freeze people because they're gonna probably have it on because everybody's gonna be using the fucking parrot gun. Bleh. I'm talking about the fucking DLC. Whatever, I don't care. I'll give a little bit of a dick tip here, a little bit of a dick tip for you guys to this deep freezer. I'm using it, man. Try to be elevated. I don't know if it's just me. Maybe I just suck. Like head up, where you know it's, I'm just straight. We're both on the same level or whatever. But I often miss when I'm actually on the same level they are, so I definitely recommend either elevating yourself and or using the inflatable souls, that way you can elevate yourself mid-engagement, alright? You also notice that I am using the impact grenade, and it helps me mop up, like right there, helps me mop up stuff. I haven't really been looking at this video while I've been talking to you guys, I've just been ranting! I kind of looked over there just now when I said that shit, but anyways, I guess that's my little bit of a dick tip for you guys. Also, you notice that I'm charging up the deep freezer. Fuck. Ah, I'm charging up the deep freezer when I think I could possibly, potentially get in some kind of engagement. And then when I gotta move again because you can't actually get out of it, I switch over to my pistol and make sure that you get off of the actual like aim or whatever. Otherwise, you're gonna fire. Something like that. I can't remember the button inputs, but basically you gotta switch it so you can fucking move. So you can sprint again. When you go into charge mode, you start walking. So yeah. Hope you guys are enjoying the DLC. If fucking dick licking cunts.
They've got big, thick skulls.
Big skulls! I went 14-3. Who fucking cares? Like I said, it's not dominating one, but it's really fucking fun. You guys should give that class a try. I highly recommend it. Woo! You probably guys probably like, dude, these guys, because I was fucking nutter, man. He's off his nutter. I kind of feel like it. It's been a long week. All right. Anyways, heart you guys. Lick my butthole. I'll talk to you later. Redham with SLA. Peace out.